rhinos, elephants, and a congresswoman determined to protect them. The World Wildlife Fund honored Fort Worth Representative Kay Granger for her work to stop wildlife trafficking and promote conservation of rhinos and elephants threatened by illegal poaching. The event last night happened at the Fort Worth Zoo, which is considered an international leader in wildlife conservation. And the Dallas Zoo is on baby watch today, and it wants everyone all over the world to be there for the big delivery.
Yeah, Animal Planet will stream live the birth of